Today we want to show you just how easy it is to get started using Avalara to manage sales tax compliance within Salesforce Sales Cloud. With this powerful combination, you can manage tax calculation on opportunities, quotes and orders, VAT and GST compliance, exemption certificates, and the filing and remittance of sales tax returns. So let's take a look. From my opportunity, I'm going to create a quote. The line items to sell, and the quantity. I can then calculate tax. Here you can also review the detailed results without leaving Sales Cloud. Now let's talk about the taxability of products and services. The way Avatax manages ever-changing tax rules is through an association made right inside Salesforce, whereby a product or service you sell is associated to an Avalara tax code. When you set up Avatax, you'll map your products and services to Avalara tax codes, and then you'll map your customers to default to Avatax and tax liable for all taxability calculations. You may remember that when I set up my sales order, sneakers was the product I sold. Clothing, shoes, and many other goods and services, for example, freight, software, and food, are taxable in some states and non-taxable in others. So product and service taxability is an incredibly important part of the tax compliance process. And one of the key benefits of Avalara's cloud-based solution is that taxability rules are continually updated within Avatax. So there's nothing for you to maintain. You're always going to be up to date. Now let's say that my customer claims to be tax exempt. Avalara provides a full exemption management solution called Cert Capture, where you can collect, store, and manage your customer's exemption certificates. You can send requests to your customers to fill out their certificates online, as I am showing here. In addition, you can mark your customers exempt within Salesforce Sales Cloud. On the account record, I can add a tax exemption number, and all transactions for this customer will be exempt from tax. I also have an option to associate an exemption code, called an entity use code, to an account. Notice that I never had to leave Salesforce Sales Cloud in order to complete these tasks. While we're on the account record, I want to tell you about address validation, one of the key features of Avatax. Avalara validates and converts addresses within Salesforce to a standardized U.S. Postal Service address. A validated address ensures accurate calculation of sales tax based on the specific address, as opposed to a broad and often inaccurate zip code calculation. And there's no doubt that an accurate address improves product shipment deliverability. You can also validate addresses one at a time or in a batch process. For many of our customers, perhaps what they love most about Avalara is that we can file and remit taxes on their behalf. Our fully managed returns service reduces exposure to late filing and other common penalties. And if a state sends a notice about a question on a return, Avalara will manage that process as well. The bottom line is you probably have better things to do than managing the intricacies of sales tax compliance. Instead, leave it to Avalara, where tax compliance is done right.